Hey, welcome. My name is Max, and in this episode you will see my recent games I played after I returned from my 10 days vacation in Croatia. It was a nice and much needed vacation, and therefore I tried to reduce my electronical consumption as much as possible and reduce my YouTube and Twitch consumption nearly to zero. In the last 2 days, I started again to play some Shootouts and Encounters, but I really noticed the lack of routine. But over time, I got better again, and I hope I can share better gameplays in the next days and weeks. It seems that with the new update, they will also nerf the drop shot, but only with adding more spread of the shooting during the laydown animation. I'm not sure if this will fully fix the drop shot issue, since it might still kill people close range. But this is something we will see once the update is available, and hopefully they will also fix the LMG problem. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If so, please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell to get notified once I upload a new video. Many thanks for all your support so far, have a great day, and stay safe.